How you going, guys? Curtis from Cutting Edge Engineering. So today is going to be a follow-up video on our Gator four-jaw chuck. If you remember, during our lathe maintenance video, we did pull this apart because we were having trouble with it from the very beginning. And we did find that the operating screws and the thrust bearings were not hardened. So not long after our video went up, we did get a response from Gator. They were very apologetic about the late reply. And after watching the video, they did acknowledge that the operating screws and the thrust bearings were not hardened correctly. They did mention there was a transition period where they changed manufacturers and it could have been within that period, and that might have just been a quality control thing, but they had never seen that problem before. So what they offered to do was send us replacement parts, and they have now arrived. So we're going to get them unboxed and get this put back together. So straight away we can see these ones are hardened, they have been heat treated correctly. You can actually see the difference compared to the original ones. The thread profile is much cleaner, they are hardened and they feel a lot better. So that's our four operating screws, let's unbox the thrust bearings.
Pretty obvious what's happened.
So that's chalk and cheese right there. The original one was very soft and just deformed under pressure, and the new one has been heat treated correctly. So that's the new parts, and they do look so much better. Now we can get our four-jaw cleaned up so we can put it back together. Now we can flip this over and start installing the new parts. So we do want a little bit of clearance between the face of the thrust bearing and the operating screw, but because I can't get a feeler gauge in there to set that, we're going to use a piece of paper. So that's our first thrust bearing fitted, and interestingly, I didn't have to hammer it in place. It is a nice, neat slip fit, which is how they should be from my experience. Where compared to the original ones, they were extremely tight and I had to use a slide hammer to get them out, and that could have been a QA or manufacturing problem. Thank you. So that's all of our new parts installed. The next thing I need to do is re-drill and tap the holes for the grub screws to lock the thrust bearings in place. To give ourselves the best chance of drilling these holes, I'm going to use a center drill to get everything to the same level, remove a few of those threads, and that'll give us a good chance of this working out. So that's all of our grub screws successfully installed. Now I'm going to turn it over and remove our shim paper, and then we can install the jaws. So straight away there is a massive improvement fitting that first chuck jaw. The operating screw turns nice and freely and everything works exactly the way it should with no binding. So that's our four-jaw chuck completely reassembled and everything moves nice and freely. There's no binding in any of the jaws, and that's exactly the way it should have been from the factory. There were a couple of moments when I was winding in the jaws that it looked like they were binding a little bit, and that is because the T-handle has a little bit of clearance and doesn't fit perfectly in the end of the operating screw. But when it's mounted on the lathe and the handle is in the vertical position, that problem goes away. Now that we've got this Gator four-jaw chuck repaired and reassembled, we'll be able to put this one to work. And as for the new one that we purchased from Heron Forbes to replace this, because it is unopened, we'll be able to return that for a store credit. So really happy with the outcome and that Gator were able to help us sort this and get us the new parts. And now we don't have to put this chuck in the bin. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. So really happy with the outcome and Gator... There were a couple of moments... Oh, I've already forgot where you started from. You can actually see the difference compared to the original ones. These actually look and...
Fuck me.
You can actually... Oh, I just bit my tongue.
Oh my god. No, do you want to just put... That was awkward as. This isn't working out. Where are you going to put the fourth one? What the hell? What just happened?
A bit of fucking spatter. Oh my god.